Okay. to the coin toss for the Montville Mustangs, number 11, Matthew Burke. Number 5, Dominic Acavella. Number 78, Parker Fox. And number 7, Michael Trezza. The High Point Wildcats. Number 7, Jake Phillip. Number 66, Levi Burnell. Number 55, Cliff Butter. And number 3, Tommy Gilmore. Gentlemen, please rise and remove your hat as the High Point Chamber Singers perform our national anthem. Rob Turo. Montville will start 1st and 10 from their own 29. Thank you. brought down number 7, Jake Phillips. This is a 4th and 4 for Montville. Dominic Jafari, the punt. Rolls all the way to the Wildcat 15, where Hyper will take over the first and 10.
Thank you.
Gavin Hunter goes down to the right side. About a 5-yard gain, fourth down and six. Grayson Sable back to punt. Dominic Pekovec, a back keep for Montville. Tommy Gilmore brings up fourth down. Dominic Trafari back to punt. Ken Phillips to return for the Wildcats. Nothing. moment to welcome everybody here to our 50th anniversary celebration, as well as everybody that is watching us on our live stream channel. Check our website for further info. Off the high point. Tecadella and Sean, back team from off there. Start first and 10 from their own 35. Dylan's pass is complete to Pecavella. Phillip with a tackle from behind. A 2-yard gain, coming down at 8. Thank you. Happy purple pickoff, DeMarco. Start first and 10 from their own 37. Dominic Cacavello of Montville. The Mustangs will take over first and 10 from the 14. Treasure with the first down run. Brought down by Gavin Hunsinger. Six. Jackson with the rumble. Brought down issue by number 6, Steve Newhart. Brings up 3rd down and 5 for Montville. Jafari back to punt. Jake Phillip and Brian Frank go back deep for the walk. 1 yard gain at that point. Third down and six. And ladies and gentlemen, at the end of the first quarter, with the score, your High Point Wildcats 7, the Montville Mustangs 6. Yard penalty. That makes it third down and one for Montville. Keeper up the middle. He's off the play for a Montville first down. Mustangs going for two. Flag on the play. Questionable foul, roughing the passer against Fly High Point. Throw the ball! foul being attempted from the 1.5 yard line. It's their first time. We'd like to take this moment to send a shout out to some special alumni here today. Leanna Summer is here today from the class of 1977. She is an admiral in the Navy. Class of 1976, he is a former High Point quarterback in our 74 and 75 seasons. And we'll do some more throughout the whole entire game. That makes the score of the Montville Mustangs 12, your High Point Wildcats 7.
Yep, it's on top of the soundboard there. Yes, it is.
Now throw the pick off the Montville. Philip and Turtle, back to the high point. Jake Bell dropped behind the line by number 23, Nicholas Ballweiler. About a 5 yard loss on that play, second down and 15. Man on the tackle. Six-yard gain is a third down and 9. Official timeout. Results for plays in Wildcat first down, Montville 39.
Five.
official timeout. Grayson Sabo to attempt the extra point. And the kick is good. 5 minutes remaining until halftime. The score, your High Point Wildcats 14, the Montville Mustangs 12. Some more shout-outs this afternoon. The Longcore Brothers, legends of wrestling from classes of 74 and 76. Welcome, Duke and Scott. And Duke's wife, Melody, is also here, also a member of the class of 1974. Former Vice Principal Carol Starza is here today. Brought down by Jake Phillips at the 35-yard line, where Montville will take over. First and 10. Flag on the play. Offside against High Point. 5 yard penalty comes up first and 5 for Montville.
Get him, Jake.
Trezor takes the pitch to the left side. Throws down by Jacob Budzinski. Two-yard gain, there's a second down and three.
I know, right? You're doing good, Kev, you're doing good.
Nicholas Dillon will be scrambled from that side. Results of the play is a Montville first down, 48. Pass falls incomplete. Anthony Manna, lieutenant receiver on the play. Second attempt for Montville. Hey, to the right of the right. Eight-yard gain, third out of two. Trezor with the run. Results of the play is our first down for Montville. Dylan's pass is complete to Grant Shine. Brings a third down and seven for Marco. Results of the play brings up first and goal for Montville at the two. Kirk to attempt the extra point. And the kick is no good. 1 minute, 31 seconds left in the halftime. The score on the Montville Mustangs, 18. Nor High Point Wildcats, 14. Continuing on with our shutouts, the Vasili clan is here today. Mark is from the class of 1980. Irene, class of 1983. Jared Vasili from the class of 2010. And Lou Vasili, class of 1982. Welcome back. Listen to Nadia from the class of 2010 is here. Along with Bobby from the class of 87. Jessica Lockerubin Vasili from the class of 1989, which also happens to be my class, so welcome, Jessica. And Junior Sleeves also, Junior Sleeves down here was here in the class of 1983. Thank you for coming. Also in the house today, we have Bernice Blazer Schwartz from class of 1993. And Tasha Tucker to George from class of 1988. There'll be more here afternoon. Davis DeVoy will receive the kick. I'm going to take over first and 10 from 34.
Thank you.
I would walk right past this guy. I know you care.
He's holding on the wall, right? Yards from the spot of the foul. During the second and 18. Flags again on the play. And false start against High Point. More yard penalty to the 7-1. Rosinski with a run. Timeout High Point. That is their second charge timeout. We'd also like to welcome Ron Hoffman, former business department teacher and baseball coach. Welcome back. As well as Brianna Franco from the class of 2015. Welcome back. Is sacked number 51, Nicholas Machina. And that will be the end of the half of the score. Montville Iceman 18, your High Point Wildcats 14.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome for your halftime entertainment, the 2016 High Point Marching Wildcats. Being led by drum major Hannah Orr, and assistant drum major Brandon Borcha, and Joseph Lombardo. The Marching Wildcats are proud to present their show this year titled Dichotomy. This show is about the age-old battle between good and evil. Which will prevail? Who will win? Selections include Mars from the Planets by Holt, Scheherazade by Rimsky-Korsakov, and The Promise of Living by Copeland. Please put your hands together for the 2016 High Point Marching Wildcats. visit our concession stand located at the end of Wildcat Way. They are now serving the free hot dogs. So if you're still hungry, need something to eat or drink, head on down and support the High Point Student Council. We also like to extend a big thank you to the following people and businesses who generously contributed to our gold and platinum level for the football club this season. For the gold level, Harlequin and People's Attorneys at Law, LLP, Thugood Family Dental, PC, Up and Above Contractors, Paradise Landscaping Management, Septic Experts, and Carol and Anthony Harnett. And at the platinum level, Laura J. Massilli and Associates, Selective Insurance, and Creek Concrete Chuck and Laura Massilli. Thank you very much for your support. Once again, the Father Modern Son Brunch is Sunday, October 16th. Make sure you RSVP and send in your money due by October 6th. See a football club member or go to the High Point Wildcat Football Club page on Facebook for more information. Once again, some more alumni shout-outs. Alan Fry and Ruth Ann Hansen for Fry from the class of 1986. Stan Sheeran, former guidance counselor from 1976 to 2001. Jeff Risen from the class of 1980. Kim Jones-Green from the class of 1980. And Sandy Mahler-Salucci from the class of 1981. Wayne Dunn from the class of 1987 and current board member. Leslie Duby-Lubansky, or one of our PE teachers, is here from the class of 1998. Along with Rachel Duby-Kappelmeyer, class of 1986. Wanted Councilman John Morris from the class of 1980 is here. As well as his mom, Kathy Arkema Morris, from the class of 1969. She's the wife of former janitor here, John Arkema. And some members of the class that just recently graduated, class of 2016, we have Catherine Ghostworthy, Julie Barton, and Cam Gaither. Thank you very much for coming. And to any alumni that we haven't got a chance to see and announce, welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the 50th anniversary celebration. And thank you for your support.
See you at the 75th.
Yes.
So, I'm sorry for the board. I didn't know it was something to do that before.
No, it's okay. Yeah.
How are you doing? You go to school here? Or?
Yeah, I'm a teacher.
Oh, I assume this is what you're leaning towards?
Okay. Good. So you should be able to... No, that's a turn on.
There's a little roar up here today.
Yeah, that cut off storm out in the Midwest. And the volume for that is... Yeah, the one you touched was just the master, was the master control.
Wait, what's your name?
Here's the last one. I'm checking out. I gotta get to the Lafayette House, so thank you.
We have one more alumni we'd like to give a shout out to, Ashley Carter Bumner from the class 2007. Welcome. Down by Burke. First down. 7 for them. Keep your eyes open, folks. T-shirts are flying. The silver for a couple. Brings up 3rd down and 6 for the Wildcats. Wyszynski with the keeper. It brings up 4th and 3. Chris and single back to punt. Dominic Pecavella, back key from his guard. Thank you. Rob Burrow takes the handoff. Looking no game, second down and 10. Let's go, Texas! Let's go, Texas! Matusi's pass falls incomplete. Jake Phillips, intended receiver on the play. Anthony Manna, back to cover. Come on. Brings up third down and 10.
Oh, yeah.
The kick pass falls incomplete. Dylan DiCarlo, the intended receiver on the play. Brings up fourth down. Sabo back to punt. Goes out of bounds at the 26-yard line. The Montville will take it out. First and 10.
He just shaved his
Levi Brunel stops that ball. 7-1. Boom, pass falls incomplete. Ryan Franco with a knockdown. Third down and 11 for Michael. Jafari's punt is down at the 44-yard line. The Rocks have to take over. First and 10.
Thank you.
enters Montville territory. Second down and three at the 49.
Dylan with the defense.
yard game. There's a touchdown and 13. Down number 7, Michael Tresser. There's a fourth one. The ball is at the punt. Jake Phillip and Brian Franco, 2 times. Right down to the 35-yard line by number 6, Connor Hinkrock. And he's done as the end of the third quarter, and the score remains. The Montville Mustangs 18, your High Point Wildcats 14. Once again, we'd like to welcome everybody for joining us this afternoon, and also everyone joining us online on our live stream channel. Check the High Point website for future events that you can watch from the comfort of your own home. Point. game, the Storm, your High Point Wildcats 21. The Montville Mustangs 18.
Reset. And then we'll do 21. Thank you.
We got what we got.
Got it.
Thank you.
We got technology up here.
I do this for the freshman to do.
We're trying to sneak an extra point.
the quarterback, people. Seven-yard gain, quarterback three. For the first down. There's a fourth down and a short two. Stop short of the first down. Montville will take over on down, first and 10 from their own 25. Thank you. ball is incomplete. Intended for Capabella. Burnell forced that incompletion. There's a 7-10. Treasure with the run on the left side. 5 yard gain to the third down and 5. Thank you. High Point Marching Band and the cheerleaders. Thank you, folks. Also, another big round of applause and thank you very much to the High Point Chamber Center for their excellent rendition of the national anthem today. High Point, that is her sixth charge timeout. Vasily up the middle. One-yard gain, second and nine. Montville is our second charge timeout. Second and 10. Bears pass is tipped and then a 22, Gavin Hunsinger. There's a third down and 10. Friday, October 21st, Lake Cumming versus the Running Dolphins.